Police are investigating a car crash involving actress Lindsay Lohan on a coastal highway near Los Angeles. According to a Santa Monica police official, Lohan was involved in a crash around 11:45 a.m. on the Pacific Coast Highway. Officers continue to investigate the accident and do not know the extent of Lohan's injuries. No one else was injured in the crash, and police would not immediately release any other details. Calls to Lohan's spokesman, Steve Honig, were not immediately returned. Lohan's been filming a Lifetime movie on the love affair between Elizabeth Taylor and Richard Burton. She remains on probation in a necklace theft case, but is no longer being supervised by a judge or probation officer. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.